the practical application of the law, he was not content with that. So I would say that Jesus was the purest Jew that ever lived, because he understood.